Bonjour à tous. Hello everyone. Welcome to Apprenons Ensemble. In today's video, we are going to study the French pronunciation. Pronunciation, Unit 0, Lesson 8. The today's class is very important because we are going to study lot of sounds in French. So please watch the entire video. Thank you. Vowels and consonants. Les voyelles et les consonnes. In French as well as in English, we have 26 letters in the alphabet. But we mainly have two differences. The first one, in English, you have 5 vowels. But in French, we have 6 vowels. The second difference is the pronunciation. So, let's start with the vowels. Les voyelles. A. E. I. O. U. Y. Don't worry about the letter U. We'll study the letter just in a moment. One more time. A. E. I. O. U. Y. I will make a special video for the letter Y. But what I can tell you today is, when you are spelling a word, you need to pronounce Y, Y, and I, E. But while reading a word, you need to pronounce I, E, and Y, Y. Let's talk about the consonant. Les consonnes. B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Z. You can repeat this part if you have some problem with the pronunciation of the alphabet letters. The sound U. Le son U. But before we study the sound U, we'll start with a sound that you know well. So let's practice the sound E in English. So, when you want to pronounce the letter E in English, your mouth should be as in the picture. Okay? Your mouth should be as in the picture. Okay? And your tongue should touch your teeth. Okay? Your tongue should touch your teeth. And stay steady till the entire duration of the sound. Okay? Now, you need to keep your lips as in the picture. Okay, keep your lips this way, and let's try. E. 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 Fine? Okay. So, now, let's see how we can go from the English sound E to the French sound U. Okay, so keep in mind that your tongue should touch your teeth. Okay? Now, instead of keeping your lips as we did for the sound E in English, you need to keep your lips this way. Okay? Tongue touching your teeth and keep your lips this way. Let's practice. U. 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 Please, if your tongue is not properly touching your teeth, make some effort, okay? And don't move for the entire duration of the sound. One more time. Tongue touching teeth and lips this way. Let's go. U. 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 If you still have some trouble here, please, you can pause and practice. So, for the English E, tongue touching teeth, but lips are as in the picture. Okay, so E. Now for the French, same, tongue touching teeth, but lips now as in the picture. Okay, let's practice. U. 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 Vowels and syllables. Les voyelles et les syllabes. A. E. I. O. U. O. E. U. E. E. Oua. En. 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 Un. En. 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 Ouin. Ian. Ian. Ion. Ba. Be. Bi. Bo. Bu. Bi. Ka. Se. Si. Ko. Cu. Si. Da. De. Di. Do. Du. Di. Fa. Feu. Fi. Fo. Fu. Fi. Ga. Je. Ji. Go. Gu. J. A. E. I. O. U. I. Ja. Je. J. Jo. Ju. J. K. Que. Qui. Co. Q. Qui. La. Le. Li. Lo. Lu. Li. Ma. Me. Mi. Mo. Mu. Mi. Na. Ne. Ni. No. Nu. Ni. Pa. Pe. Pi. Po. Pu. Pi. Ka. Que. Qui. Ko. Cu. Qui. Ra. Re. Ri. Ro. Rue. Ri. Sa. Ce. Si. So. Su. Si. Ta. Te. Ti. To. Tu. Ti. Va. Ve. Vi. Vo. Vu. Vi. Wa. We. Oui. Wo. Wo. Oui. Xa. Xe. Xi. Xo. Xu. Xi. Za. Ze. Zi. Zo. Zu. Zi. Consonant plus L plus vowel. Consonne plus L plus voyelle. Bla. Bleu. Bli. Blo. Blu. Bli. Cla. Cle. Cli. Clo. Clu. Cli. Fla. Fle. Fli. Flo. Flu. Fli. Gla. Gle. Gli. Glo. Glu. Gli. Cla. Cle. Cli. Clo. Clu. Cli. Pla. Pleu. Pli. Plo. Plu. Pli. Sla. Sle. Sli. Slo. Slu. Sli. Consonant plus A plus vowel. Consonne plus R plus voyelle. Bras. Breu. Bri. Bro. Bru. Bri. Cra. Creux. Cri. Cro. Cru. Cri. Dra. Dreux. Dri. Dro. Dru. Dri. Fra. Freux. Fri. Fro. Fru. Fri. Gras. Greux. Gris. Gros. Gru. Gris. Gras. Creux. Cri. Cro. Cru. Cri. Pra. Preux. Pri. Pro. Pru. Pri. Sra. Sru. Sri. Sro. Sru. Sri. Tra. Tre. Tri. Tro. Tru. Tri. Vra. Vreux. Vri. Vro. Vru. Vri. CH plus vowel. CH plus voyelle. pronounce it like English SH. Sha, she, she, show, she, she. GN plus voyelle. GN plus voyelle. We need to pronounce it like Y in the word yes. So, ya, ya. Let's start. Nya, nye, nyi, nyo, nye, nyi. So, as promised, you can download your today's assignment in the video description. Merci.